See your Air Force in action. Labor Day weekend, September 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. Will Rogers Field, Oklahoma City. It's the 1956 National Aircraft Show, and your chance to see America's intercontinental guided missile. The Snark SM-62 was designed and built by Northrop Aircraft for the Air Force. It packs a nuclear warhead and enough fuel to fly a predetermined course over thousands of miles, deep into enemy territory. The Snark and many other interesting exhibits will demonstrate a decade of security through global air power. Labor Day weekend, September 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, Will Rogers Field, Oklahoma City. Plan to attend the 1956 National Aircraft Show.